What's up, guys? Trying to figure out what we're gonna do tonight. The good news is we're gonna have some finest, a case of finest, and a case of prestige football Wednesday. Bad news that it's Wednesday. I don't know what the heck I'm listening to. So, I guess today, I need to get a hold of my wife so badly. I wish she would just answer the phone. One more try before I get into business. What's up, what's up, what's up? Let me get, I like this table down because it's getting a little dusty from the cards. DWG. Well, all we have left, let's see. The mega boxes are gone. I did not build any more. Yet. We still have opening day we can mess with. I have a full case of that. Walking Dead, we can do another box of that. Leaf Metal, we still have two spots to fill. So if anybody wants to get into hockey, this has only got two spots left. It's a hit draft. We can do that right off the bat. Wait a minute, copy the wrong one. Get the best card for 2016 in the mail from Panini. Oh yeah. There's two spots left of the hockey. No, really? Gosh, I still have to redeem mine. Football mixer is done. And we're done with these. So all we got really score footballs or score football. Oh, and we got one box of score football left. I can't add it to the hit draft. Well, you know what? I can add to the hit draft. The spots. So let's just do a hit draft, I guess, because that's all we got. I can add the three spots here to the hit draft. I can add opening day divisions to a hit draft. And I can add the last two of these to the hit draft. And this is important. And then extra cards. Again. I don't remember if these are. That's right, I never did get a chance to look these up. Dang it. I don't think so. I know that never made it. I know that was, but I don't think that it's sold. I mean, I can add this to the hit draft. I just got to make sure I didn't sell it. Do you double drink? What's everyone doing? What's everyone want to do? Quiet in here tonight. I I just told that. I just wanted to make sure I went live. I said I would. I don't think it did. I think it didn't sell. I must not be looking for it right. Am I spelling his name wrong? I know it was for sale, I remember. Unless they misspelled it on the listing. Well. Doesn't look like it ever was listed. DOG. Cool. That makes it easier. You have 14 what to fill. Addicted? Oh, yeah, I got tons myself. Here's what I can do. I can throw this Craig Biggio, this Keuchel, this Trace Thompson, this Jim Bottomley, Jose Canseco, This Riley Pint out of 5. Trey Turner out of 30. Russell Wilson out of 10. Sarah Underwood out of 5. And this sketch from Wacky Packages. I'll include the last two spots of the Score Football, a complete box of Leaf, and the last two spots of Leaf Metal. It should for make a pretty cheap hit draft. I could probably throw some more baseball in there. Some cheaper baseball. Those are pretty decent cards. Oh, I can throw some divisions of opening day. That's it. That's it, man. I'm to the bottom of the barrel. That is absolutely it. Well, I could add some basketball. If that you mean like singles. Just don't know where my basketball is. Oh, I had a stack of them yesterday somewhere. I got some basketball I can throw in too. Let's see here. Doesn't look like big hits. Dang. Well, nothing too sexy there unless. President Bush. That card might sell. Oh, I think I sold that one. Here, I can add these to the base, the score. Wait, oh, I can't because it's a hit draft. Nothing too hot there. Well, I can add that. It's 5 out of 8. It's not sexy, but I can add the Nikki Bella 99. Who was wanting the Ant-Man or the Ant? That could sell. I don't know, guys. I guess that's. Oh my God, Oh, Malik Beasley. No, I did not. Yeah, you have to let me know you I am because I don't. I have to open my screen up. Did I upload it? I might not have. I might have forgot. Let me look. Oh no, I didn't upload last night. I thought about it, but then I got distracted and then went to bed or tried to sleep. Actually, I didn't sleep till like 7 in the morning, but I went to bed. No, I took a vitamin last night, like 10 o'clock. Man, I was just wide awake. I tried to go to bed, and my wife left her backpack here, and of course she'll respond to me when and call me when she's got a need. So I stayed awake for her because she was gonna be by here at 5 in the morning. All right, let me line this up. Yeah, I got a multivitamin maybe to help me with my, I don't know. See, look how yellow my eyes are getting. I'm not sleeping much. How much V vitamin is this? Thiamine. It's B12, that's energy. Yeah, I know. Oh, there it is. Yeah, quite a bit. Yeah. Yeah, melatonin doesn't do anything. My wife gives me melatonin and it doesn't do a thing for me. I saw the Z-Quil. I thought that was pretty interesting. They're like, hey, people are drinking it to go to sleep anyways. Let's just take out the. And Benadryl is what I take at night, but I take 3 Benadryl at night, like right before I go to bed, and I'll lay in there. And it makes me groggy, and I do go to sleep, but it used to knock me out. But I used to wake up with hangovers. I don't get that anymore. I don't get sleeping medicine hangovers any longer. Yeah, who wants to wear wet socks to bed? You won't get a hangover, you get a freaking cold. You'll pee the bed. This isn't bad price, guys. Oh man. 15 spots, again, like last night. I need 2 more hits. I'm gonna add 2 more hits just to level off the playing field a tiny bit here. Okay. This is not a bad line here, guys. It's 30 hits. There's actually 32, I think, but we'll go with 30 hits. Spots. You guys want to pick your spots? Might as well if you want. Let me hopping in here. Oh, wait a minute. I did not include the opening day divisions, unfortunately. You can pick your spot if you'd like. Here's what's in it. There's a complete box of leaf metal. There's the two spots left in the right here. Then the box of score football is the three spots that is left of the break here. Then there's the loose hits, which is where you're getting the deal. I mean, that's where the money's made. The tops now that just came out a couple days ago of Jose Arreaz's first inning single marks his 2,000th career hit. Tops now. Out of 50 quad relic of this UFC fighter. I don't know him, but I had to throw something in there a tiny bit cheaper. Yeah, it's because a lot of these are well over the $25 mark. Like this Nikki Bella, how much do you think this would sell for out of 99? 10, 20 bucks? Maybe 30, 40? I don't know. 5 out of 8. He used to be a... is he still pretty decent, or is... I haven't heard about him in a while. We have 1 out of 99, Hunter Renfro. Dual jersey auto. Sonny Gray out of 25. 25 out of 25. There's a wacky packages sketch. Trey Turner. 7 out of 30. This was the Bunt Auto. 4 out of 5 Riley Pint. Bowman's best. Dallas Keuchel. 1 out of 49 dual patch auto or dual jersey auto. Craig Biggio. Pretty cool. Sarah Underwood, 5 out of 5. She's one of the stars of bench warmers. And then Cordell Jones, 72 out of 75, select football patch auto. Jose Canseco, gold ink, out of 50, from 5-star. Jose Canseco from Gold Label. Russell Wilson, the Wisconsin variation, 6 out of 10. Gold base from this year's Select Football. Malik Beasley, the parallel out of 200. Rookie. Trace Thompson autograph from 2010. Bowman Chrome, his first auto, Bowman. Jim, this is from Prime Cuts 2012. Pretty badass, if you ask me. 99 out of 99. And Zeke Elliott, rookie out of 99. This is from the Nationals. I can also throw in this 8x10 photo of Grant Fuhr. So it's 15 spots at 25 a spot. So you'll be picking from both. There's sealed hits, 7 sealed hits from Leaf Metal Hockey. There is 2 spots left in a 1-box hit draft. So you'd be picking the last 2 spots, and then we'd randomize the 7 spots for the 7 autos. And then this would be a separate miniature hit draft. The same goes for the Score football. There's 3 spots left in the Score football. And then we would have a 1-box hit draft of the Score football. So basically you'd be drafting either from the loose hits, from what's ever revealed in the box, and or into another miniature hit draft that we've been trying to sell the last few days. Yeah. Mine came 2 days ago. D-O-double-G. We could try doing whatever you guys would like. Just let me know. I'm up to whatever. The good news is we'll get some new product in on Wednesday. Football and baseball. So I have to somehow figure out which way I'm doing it. One case of finest and one case of prestige football. What's up, Tim? We're trying to fill this little hit draft tonight. That's about it. So far, no takers. Don't have a lot of products right now, and it probably won't, well, for a while. Well, we got open products and sealed product. The one sealed product that's going to go into the break is the leaf metal, so these seven hits will go into it. There is two spots left in a one box hit draft of leaf metal. Sure, yeah, you sure can. And then I can rework I can probably make the hit draft cheaper then. And then there's three spots left in the football. And then there's loose hits. Well, Wildcat sending real quick. I'll show you what's in the hits. And these are hits to draft from. Ezekiel Elliott, rookie from the Nationals out of 99. This 2012 Prime Cuts, Cardinals, Matt Relic. Trace Thompson, first Bowman Chrome autograph from 2010 Bowman. Malik Beasley from this year's, what do you call it? Court Kings out of 200. It's the rookie variation. Gold base of Russell Wilson in his Wisconsin uniform out of 10. We got Jose Canseco gold label autograph. We have Jose Canseco five-star gold autographs out of 50. We got Cardale Jones patch auto RPA out of 75 from Select Football. We even have a Sarah Underwood bench warmers 5 out of 5. Craig Biggio out of 2015 Contenders in the Seton Hall uniform. Those are kind of rare. Dallas Keuchel dual jersey auto out of 50, 1 out of 49, 4 out of 5 base, Riley Punt, and 7 out of 30, that's the Bunt auto, 1 per case, for Trey Turner. We have a sketch from Wacky Packages, of the sketch artist, Sunny Gray, 25 out of 25, High Tech Cloud auto. We have 1 out of 99, Hunter Renfro, Matt Relic, 5 out of 8, Nikki Bella, out of 99, on-card auto, and last two is a Jose Reyes, tops now, and out of 50. And then there's an 8x10 of Grant Fuhr from the Oilers. All right, Nick, or Wildcat, I mean. So that's in the hit draft. I'm guessing it's going to be about 15 spots for around between $20 and $25. I got to refigure the cost now that there's a few items missing from it. Well, mainly the hit draft here. I mean, the leaf metal. So here's the box. Randomize the draft order. Is everyone here? Young Bat? Oh, Young Bat was here. Darn, where'd he go? Maybe he's watching on YouTube. John Hill. Well. Or we could random the hits. I don't know. Young Bat, are you watching on YouTube? Yeah, half the people aren't here. If it was just John, I'd just draft for him, but whatever. All right. Well, Wildcat. One, yeah, half. Two, three. Oh, shit. Is Easy still here? I don't know if Easy ever paid for this spot either. All right. I guess we're going to have to just random the hits. I hate to do it, but I don't think I have Young Bat's phone number either. I think I was just putting you in there as a place marker because you wanted it, and then we wouldn't break it, and then the... And then when you spend the 15, I was going to just give you the spot, and then you used it last night, so... All right, less random, guys. Hate to do it. So, I'm going to random 1 through 7. And then as I pull them out, the top card will be 1, the bottom card will be 7. It's faster that way. Usually the sexier card's on the bottom. Do you want my spot? Tim, I don't need to have a spot. I was just, again, using the spot to place it. It's $17 if you want it. Oh, Redemption Run top? You'll do 2 in the hit draft? Okay. We haven't redropped the line for the hit draft, so right now we're doing the 1 box of Leaf, so man, I gotta stop drinking soda. I started drinking pop again now that I'm all depressed and living on my couch. Okay, here we go, guys. We are recording. Once I hit record. Seven times. Oh, yeah. Pop. Did I say pop? Or did I say soda? I try not to say pop anymore because everyone always does that. It's not pop. What's pop? All right, here we go. So I'm going to ram just the numbers, and then I'm going to just put them next to the name as they lie here, since this was technically pick your spot, even though... Everyone just dropped as they went. 1, 2, 3. Was it 7? 4, 5, 6, and 7th time. Wildcat got some good spot. I think Wildcat got the best because he got the 6th, and the 6th spot is generally, like Highflute said, if it's an insert auto, it's usually not as good as the one above it, which is like a printing plate auto, the big boy, and then 1, like Easy said, is the redemption. 7 can be big, and then the rest are just what it is, so. Here we go! Unless they're hot boxes, and I only had 2 hot boxes in 2 cases, and it came from the same case. Alright, card 1 is Wildcats. Let me show the screen here. So, Wildcat with card 1. is Anderson McDonald. Haven't seen a lot of this guy. Of 25. No, it's all prospects. And, well, there's a couple legends, which is usually in the sixth spot. Okay. Lewis, oh, we've seen this guy a couple times. Luis Flipcote. Number two, that's me. Yay. Number three is Ben Jones, Young Bat. And number four is easy. Oh, this guy's not bad. Yeah, I think he's a top six pick. I think they projected him between 6 and 10 now. I drafted him a couple weeks ago. I looked him up. And Cal Foot. He plays where Peyton lives. That's where she lives, in that town with the K. I don't know how you say it. That's Young Bat. Not bad, not numbered. Oh, wait. Nope, not numbered. And whoa, we all know this one. Well, so this is Wildcat, Luke Robitaille. 3 out of 6. And John Hill. He looks important. Dickie Moore. That's cool. I don't know why I made John Hill and Young Bat packs, but boom.